Anne Frank documented her life as a teenage Jewish girl in hiding. Anne and her family moved into the secret annex in Holland, along with another family. Anne's diary offers a unique perspective on Jewish life during the Holocaust. In 1942, life was becoming harder for Jews as more and more laws were passed allowing them to be persecuted and exploited. As time wears on, tensions build in the annex, and Anne's emotions start to become more powerful, and all they could do was wait.